Raffi, it's me. I'm sorry. I should have said goodbye. But you would have talked me out of it. You'd have said it's suicide. And I know it isn't. I'm good at this. Helping people who can't help themselves. It's all I know. It's all I am. Sometimes, when we're together, I can almost glimpse something in the distance. A possibility. Something different. And it scares the hell out of me.
Acting Captain Raphael Amuzica of the Federation Starship Nightingale. How could you just leave me like that?
I thought I could handle it, though. You're a lot, Raffi. You're willing to go all in here, and I don't know if I can do that yet.
So we have a conversation. That's what people do when they're scared and they care about each other.
We should find her, and you should tell her that. She is different since she met you. You upset her. In a good way.
She doesn't need me to save her. She made that very clear yesterday. As of now, I am officially out of the Saving Seven business.
And she upsets you. That is also good.
But, wait, how is she different? Exactly.
She laughs with you when you are not upsetting her. I don't remember hearing her laugh before.
Can you imagine losing that?
Can't imagine having it. Do you remember when you first transported aboard La Serena?
Not really, didn't I pass out?
What you missed was my heart stopping in my chest the very first time I saw you.
Covered it pretty well.
I'm good at that. I'm great at that. Didn't come out here for Ebla or the Rangers. I came for you.
I know.
So don't push me away. You're safe here. I promise. You don't have to solve all of the universe's problems alone.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
I don't want to be the first. I just want to be the last.